And now for all of you out there who need to know a little bit more about a little bit less, here he is, Mr. Know-It-All.
Greetings, ineffectuals. Today's recession is entitled, Wouldn't a Trophy Look Nice Over Your Fireplace? Or How to Get Ahead. Being a big game hunter is really quite simple, like me. All you need is a rifle and a faithful Indian guide.
How?
Are you sure you're a faithful Indian guide?
Sure thing, see feather.
You know they're not making Indians like they used to. You are now ready for the hunt.
Look, here is tiger footprints.
How do you know that is a tiger's footprint?
Because the tiger's foot is still in it.
Here's a magnificent beast, and you shout to your faithful Indian guide who is carrying the rifle, the gun, let me have it!
What's that?
Let me have it!
Seems silly, but okay. Bang!
Your wound heals quickly in the dry, warm climate, and you are ready once again, this time for the biggest game of all, elephant. And you do not even bring a gun.
Hey, Buana, are you going to get elephant without gun?
All I really need is a little toy mouse. If I show this to an elephant, he will become so frightened he will faint. And so in conclusion, you can see that getting a trophy to hang over your fireplace is really no trouble at all. Especially if you happen to have a flying squirrel for a little friend.
Thank you, Mr. Know-It-All. I think...